fraction to a decimal. I gotta know now, I can't wait till later. He said,
divide the numerator by the denominator.
So I asked, huh? Well, how can that be done? As far as I know, two doesn't go into one.
He said, listen, here's what you need to know. Just write a decimal point followed by a zero. And you know two goes into 10 five times. Then the decimal point rises above the line.
The numerator becomes a dividend. Then write a decimal point and a zero in the tenths. Divide and write the decimal point in the quotient. So 1/2 and 5/10 are equivalent.
Later on, I was hanging with my stuffed animal, showing him how to convert a fraction to a decimal. I divided the numerator by the denominator, as he sat there real quiet like a spectator. I bet he was thinking, 5 can't go into 2. But luckily for him, I knew just what to do. I said, listen, here's how it's got to go. Just write a decimal point followed by a zero. Then 5 goes into 24 times, and the decimal point jumps up on the line.
The numerator becomes a dividend. Then write a decimal point and a zero in the tenths. Divide and write the decimal point in the quotient. So 2/5 and 4/10 are equivalent. The numerator becomes a dividend. Then write a decimal point and a zero in the tenths. Divide and write the decimal point in the quotient. So 1/2 and 5/10 are equivalent.
I had to get my homework done before the school dance. I had to convert a fraction, couldn't leave it to chance. I divided the numerator by the denominator, but to my surprise, there was a remainder. I texted my friend, I don't wanna be late. Can you tell me how to divide 1/8? She said,
write 2 more zeros to the right of the dividend. The value will be unchanged, it's equivalent.
I divided the two numbers and got 0.125. We arrived just in time to see number rock live.
The numerator becomes a dividend. Then write a decimal point and a zero in the tenths. Divide and write the decimal point in the quotient. So 2/5 and 4/10 are equivalent. The numerator becomes a dividend. Then write a decimal point and a zero in the tenths. Divide and write the decimal point in the quotient. So 1/2 and 5/10 are equivalent.
Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching.